Okay, this is a report on the town of Ajuy, A-J-O-Y, A-J-A-Y, something like that, just outside of Saura, and this is a great place for teams to come back to. There's massive criminology students here, very hungry, very interested. I had some criminology ladies following me, amazed, you know, wanting to talk more. The kids, even the adults. And so there just seems to be humility here. A pastor stopped Ishko and to talk to us, and she said he was crying when he heard what we're doing. I met a man called Iron Man, Iron Man Filipino or something. He had one leg, and he was famous for bicycling across this island and swimming across some channel or something. I'm gonna look, his name is Rudy Fernandez. I'll look it up later, but he stopped me for a photo op and praised us and said what you're doing is really great and etc. So this is a real great place for outreach once again. That's AJ, I'm not sure how to spell it, I'll put it on the screen. God bless you, Brother Mitch.